human, but how? Come here, quickly!
You rarely see a man in those tunnels. Talk to the captain. We're in deep shit here. And now, so are you.
I don't know what the hell you're doing out here, but an extra gunman's always handy. The passage to the station is closed off until the evacuation is complete. Prepare for battle. Take whatever spare ammo is left in the stash. You're one of us now. Our squad is called Children of the Underground.
Friends, we have to hold off the enemy for a few minutes more. I won't lie to you. This will be a nasty fight. But make you patient. Any beast that gets through our line will show them no mercy. So lock and load, and let's teach these freaks how real men fight.
Such a nice day today. Not boring.
Damn, 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 damn! We're all dead, men!
Не сдается на горды, говорят, посади не.
Thank you.
Too many of the mutants broke through. Polis must be warned. But my fighting days are over, as you can see. I have a critical mission for you. Go up to our radio beacon. Contact Polis. And broadcast the emergency message I have prepared. Good luck, brother.
I worried that my home, Exhibition, would share the fate of whole station. But within that nightmare, I met a young survivor who was very brave and very talkative.
Uncle! Uncle! Come on, get up! We'll get eaten! Please, why are you sleeping? Let's go to Mom! You told me you'd take me to my mom! You promised! Go away! Leave me alone! Mom told me to not talk to strangers! Please, Uncle, are you hurt? Save something! He won't wake up. I think he's dead. He's dead, isn't he? How will I get home? You'll take me? I don't know you. But if I don't, I guess I'll get eaten by the monsters. You'll have a gun? Okay. Maybe I'll come with you then. You can shoot the monsters, right? Okay. My name is Sasha. You shoot and I'll watch your back. Monsters. Jump daddy. But he starts and then a uncle is really strong. He killed it with his knife. Or we'll both get eaten. Looks like a wire. There! into the tunnels. The mutants catch them and eat their brains. And then they become mutants and go,
wow.
What's that up there? Wait, Uncle showed me a picture once. That's the sky, isn't it?
It's like a painting.
I'll be famous. I saw the sky.
You think we can climb all the way to the sky?
Wait, I don't really want to go to the sky.
You bastard, let me go! My Sasha's out there! His uncle said he'd bring him back!
Mom, where's my mom?
Let's go!
She's looking for
myself.
Me! Let me go to her!
Sashenka!
Thanks, man. Do you have any idea how much that boy means? His father is really important to all of us. And if his son died,
we
would have killed him. And without him, we'd all be done for.
But this man took him on his shoulders. I helped him shoot the monsters.
Oh, God. Poor Seryozha. Thank you for saving my son. I can never repay you. But take these cartridges. At least it's something.
The Black Station is not far from here, but this tunnel goes the other way. You need to go up to the surface. Be careful. New creatures have appeared there. Nazis. They've built an outpost in the destroyed building just outside. That's where you will find a lot of the rules leading to Black Station.
Selling! Buying! You don't have that caliber. And where is your ammo? Mine's here. Good deal.
Special offer. This stuff is 5 times better than your toy gun. Excellent choice. Good gun. You can shave with them. Come, bang. That's a... always... it's res... As you wish.
Guys, you are crazy!
I went up again, to the gloomy charm of post-apocalyptic Moscow. I was warned in Hall Station about a new squad of Nazi Rangers on the surface.
Get the ladder down! Get the ladder down!
Oh.
Get the ladder down!
Thank you.
An enemy scout! That was a big one! Watch your backs, guys!
It was clear the Black Station was occupied by fascists, but Ullman had said he would wait for me there. I had to risk it.
What took you so long? Where's Pavel? Did he... All right, later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station. He'll have to act alone. Sorry. But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to Polis.
How's your family?
They miss their father. Yours?
I don't know. I haven't seen them for weeks. And now we're stuck here.
Yeah.
Who needs all that?
Uh-huh. And who is gonna feed your children, huh? Sturmbannführer, perhaps?
What the life. What's happening? Got to be careful.
You check!